YouTube, it's your boy Magnificent. So if you're watching this video, you're either interested in the topic, you've thought about doing it, you just heard stories from people that maybe you didn't trust, and so you didn't know who to really believe. So listen, I'm in the field. I thought, you know what? What better opportunity to share the experiences or help other people than by sharing the experiences that I've had in this field? As you see, the topic is, so you want to frack. Now, I'm going to make this generalized. I'm going to make this general overview of oil field life. I'm going to go through the nitty gritty, the good, bad. I'm going to hit it from every angle possible because I think I've actually had the benefit of experiencing all of it. Life, what my life might be like if, you know, you're one with a family. Should I do it? What recommendations I might have if you're not, what different areas in the oil field might work for you, why someone might choose to go into this, what kind of people make it in this field, what kind of people don't, and maybe you're not that kind of person, so maybe to save you some time, because I've seen some good people in heart not only not make it, but more importantly, didn't make it in life. Because the worst thing that can happen is that you succeed financially, but you failed in life. You don't want to be the richest man in the graveyard, you know. You don't want to be that person who made everyone else happy. And again, I'm talking finances, because in this field you got some good cash. Success is the same formula for everyone, guys. Fulfillment is an art. So success is a science, meaning you just do XYZ. It's like gravity. It's the same for everyone. But fulfillment is a science. So I want to share some of these nuggets that I think I've gathered, or maybe just some experiences that I've had, and let you be the one to decide whether they're nuggets for you or not. So I'm going to be going through not only answering questions, but I'm in the field. I'm going to be actually not only sharing my experiences, but I'm going to be sharing the real deal. I'm going to be showing you what life is like. I'm going to be actually interviewing some of the people that work in this field, asking them why. And maybe you'll see yourself in the shoes of these people. And my hope is this is helpful to you. And as you, garner some of the things that you're going to see here, you're able to kind of decide or maybe check something off your list that was maybe itching you in the back. Should I? Shouldn't I? Some of you are in situations like I was in. I mean, desperate. And I came from a great background. You know, I was a banker, top banker, entrepreneur, invested over 150 grand in a business, a family man. And I'm a believer in God. And, you know, sometimes depending on the background we come from, we discount the opportunities available to us because we don't see ourselves or our kind of person to be a person that would go in X field. So, hold on tight for the ride. I'm going to go through life in the oil field, whether that be North Dakota, Pennsylvania. There's so many different opportunities. So if there are questions that you guys got off the bat, pop them down in the comments, because as it is, I'm just going to shoot from the hip and give you the lowdown, the good, bad, the ugly, and what's possible for you. So that's it, guys. I'll be signing out. Stay tuned. Again, shoot those questions right down there. Talk to you soon. Magnificent signing out.